He's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a